That was the first performance of Bernard van Deeren's Elegy for Cello and Orchestra. The soloist was Christopher Bunting with the Royal Philharmonic Orchestra, conducted by Meyer Fredman.